going on? We're gonna go to the Battle of El Alamein. Go ahead and get into it. Restart.
Bye. You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs? Well, he's personally thanking you and Des for being stand-up chaps.
Get stuffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country. Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
He catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Bloody hell!
Bloody hell. Clear the... Oh, good! Where did they all go? Oh, from these guns. Damage them. Killed them that time. Oh, what? Why am I vibrating so much? These tails. Got him. Oh, there they are. Buddy. I didn't kill that one. Got him. There's a guy up there. Ooh. Nice.
I'm too old for this shit.
Too old for this shit? I would hate to be. It'd be so crazy, like, just to do this. I mean... Even today, I'm sure, I mean, just war, killing people, like, what the fuck, you know what I'm saying?
You kids have fun with that!
Just don't.
Everyone else, we hold until those borders are clear!
Rip, here we go! while Ham sits in his fucking tank.
Wait, let's go.
That was a little bit laggy. Ooh.
On the ridge line.
A little bit laggy right there. I haven't even played the multiplayer yet. Most people, I think, when they get Call of Duty, they don't even play the story. They just play the online. I always play the story first. And then... Ooh, I killed one.
Oh.
I always play the story first. And then I play... This one has zombies. I mean, that's kind of cool. So that's kind of cool. Where am I going? I'm going over here. This way looks good.
Oh God! Run! Run!
Wow, that had a horrible hipfire shot. I really thought it would have killed him. So dusty. Oh no. Damn. Oh my gosh. There you go. Oof. Okay, that was red. I thought when it's red, they die. Shot him that one. I shot him when he was. I shot him when he was jumping down. Oh my God! Come on! What is happening? I'm trying to put my gun. I've been getting all of them, buddy. Look at that. That guy just didn't care. I think I'm gonna go out swinging. That's what he did.
Clear them all. We need to join Bluey and Hams on the front line.
I need some ammo. Some mother for ammo. Some mother for
sprint. Here, I think. Lucas, give me a hand.
Oh my goodness! Look what I did. Open a path with Dez. Come on, buddy. I'm right here. I'm here for you, bro.
Jacobs, go! Dez!
Let's get it. Alright. Nice. Nice.
Oi!
Oi!
Look at that mess. Hams calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks.
Well, then let's mess with their infantry.
Tell you what I need.
We'll just waltz our way through a field of death.
Well, we're not some here to ammo. Fuck spiders.
That's what I need. I need some ammo. To kill some freaking enemies.
Into the trench, hurry!
Ooh, run.
Keep your head down.
Where the fuck is Bluey? Get down,
oh,
get down!
Wow. He's got squished.
Get stuff to get down! Bombers are round about their run!
Right. Follow him and mop up what's left.
Make sure to keep the infantry off our armor.
Okay.
There's your
easier than done, Lieutenant. What is this? Here come the bombers.
Was a guy. Cool shots. Oh my goodness. Throw it back.
Keep pushing forward.
Oh, damn. Search. Clear out enemies in the trench. I just did. Oh.
Over the hill.
I'm gonna try to get in the hole. Oh, it's so dusty. Video. I think. Lucas!
Wake up, mate!
Oh, shit.
Oh. Come on.
Alba.
I'm okay.
The Major, we're being torn apart! I gave you an order! Form the perimeter, protect the armor!
Sir, you gotta be bloody joking!
We will hold this line!
Our air support is fucked! If we don't deal with those flash cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line!
You have your orders!
Bugger the orders! We are taking that hill!
Alone?
Nah, I got me, and I got Des.
Fucking oath!
Here, take this! You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck! Let's go!
I got me, and I got this. Oh, I got a pistol. Let's do it. It's freaking rage. So I can't play it too long.
If you wanted that right, send in the rats.
Ooh!
1 o'clock! Move up the flank, Lucas!
Watch
in the
banger! All that. Come on. Good job, man. I can do it.
Want it done right?
I'm gonna go to the flank. Oh, I flanked a little too hard on that one.
Want it done right?
Too much flanking. Let me flank this way.
Move up the flank, Lucas. Cross him a banger.
where? Dude, I feel like I'm doing all the work. Oh, I didn't know that. Take out that MG. Oh. Oh, that was horrible. Horrible shooting on my part. I mean, that's pretty crazy how he just like shot. I mean, how he puts, how he reloads. It's like a thing that has him already. Okay. I thought that was his hands. I'm searching for it. Oh, Shadow. He's up there. Somewhere, Shadow.
We get him all?
Yeah. You're welcome.
Oh, we did get them all. Nice.
Save it for the AA guns.
AA guns are this way. Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
Probably.
He'll just say it was all his idea.
Look out!
Shit, that was close.
Sneaky bastard.
I do need like a machine gun.
We'll take that.
For fuck's sake!
If I can make them all count. Ooh. And I shot him. Go. Did he die? Okay. Got three more. Got five now. Hey, buddy.
Lucas, through here.
Through where? Through where? Here, I guess. Yeah.
Come back! Those guns are massive!
Yes, they are. Alright. Got 24. So, I need a... That's a machine gun. Yes, it is. All right, what do we do?
We're going to have to hold them off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG.
Help you with the what? Help you with the what? Flare? Turret?
There. Dez, fire the flare.
I didn't expect today to end like this. Ah, fuck it, why not?
Yeah, give me a drink.
Let's do this!
Okay.
As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yeah, we
take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
You're on.
Hold on. Oh, that wasn't a kill shot. I hit him though. Where? Damn it. Hit him. Alright. Got him. There we go. Ooh, no, yep, I'm gonna be.
One for me! Just the one!
They're a little too, no. Oh shit, oh shit. Look at that big old box of ammo. Oh shit, where is he? Where is he? Oh, alright, buddy.
More crafts moving up the right side! Woo! You messed with the wrong rats! Ah! The MG is fucked!
Then pick up a rifle, we ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, cause I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning! And you'd better catch up!
Unbelievable!
I am winning!
Lucas! Half tracks coming in on the right!
I see him!
A war machine.
Get those half jacks, Lucas.
What is that?
Those half jacks are pissing me off.
Who's shooting where? I only have like one shot.
Lucas, take out those half tracks. Shit, the crowds are moving to the left side.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Wow. Ooh, ooh. I don't want that. That's fine. They're moving to the left side. Ow.
Lucas! Crowds are sending tanks!
Tanks? Shit, how many?
Doesn't matter! Just fucking shoot them!
Dude, you're in my way. Shoot them.
Des, we're not done! What's your count? Des! Oh, fuck! Come on, Des, get up!
Big machine gun with all the ammo?
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while that blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied Command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell.
Nice.
He was perfect. Even if he does have a mean right hook.
Yeah, that guy was a dick.
Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Rector distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you all right, mate? You're looking a little bit pastier than usual.
Please. This was never about winning the war. This was never about winning the war. This was a coup. This was a coup. Temple off. That's how he's getting them out. Taking the Reich underground.
Wait a minute. You're not part of the plan, are you? Well, it looks like we're both going to end up on that meat pile back there.
One thing I learned studying Allied strategy. Redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage. I will exchange her for my own safe passage.
Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz. It probably would have worked. Fucking blade.
Please, I will let you go.
You made one mistake, but it was a bloody ripper. You thought you cracked us. Redundancy, mate. Always have a plan B.
Plan B. I'll let you go.
I've just received word. We have safe passage from Berlin. Years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. Rommel, Steiner, Itzu.
Steiner.
But I promised you, Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure! And a coward.
The Red Army is nearly upon us. And Berlin is burning. But from the ashes shall rise our vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich.
Hey, boss! Your plan worked!
Hey there, buddy. Remember me?
Looks like you got a fan.
What do we do with him?
I can think of a few things.
Figured you'd want the honors, boss.
No! No! This is your chance. Project Phoenix, I can get you the evidence.
Shh. You've already done your part. Right on the superstar notch. Below the clavicle. That's for Richard.